Nyakatonya Youth Circle, the president has sent me to give you the border borders for the youth, and they are 50 in number. I'm giving the keys to the chairman of the circle.
On behalf of the president, the border borders were yesterday on 3rd June handed over to the youths under their umbrella body, Nyakatonya Bombo Nubian Youth Association, border border stage by the State House Comptroller, Ms. Jen Bariche. Ms. Bariche told the excited audience that President Museveni was happy with the people of Nyakatonya for the support they've given him, and as a way of appreciation, he decided to honor their request of 50 border borders. The State House Comptroller also urged the youth to utilize the border borders well to create wealth. She asked the youth to embrace government programs like the Parish Development Model to fight poverty in the area.
President Yantuma.
Because of our strategic positioning and organization, the president saw you and decided to help you. He always sees you whenever he passes here. That is why he sent us to you. That is why he sent us to you, to find out how he can help you. Thank you for supporting NRM and the NRM government.
Major Emma Kutesa disclosed that the president had also accepted the youth's request to be recruited into the Uganda People's Defense Forces.
Madam Jen, banabafuka bamuze, bari organized.
These youth are very organized. When President Museveni won the last general election, they celebrated the whole night. During our interaction, they told Muse that they want to also join the army. The president has now ordered that we write down their names and send the list to the CDF so that he recruits them to the army.
The NRM district chairperson for Welo, Mr. Ronald Ndaula, cautioned the youths not to be diverted by self-seeking opposition politicians, but focus on bettering their lives.
In life, success happens when opportunity meets preparation.
Success comes to those who are prepared. I thank the youth of D13 for positioning themselves to the extent of being recognized by the president.
It was, I think, like 4 months back when he sent a group of people from the State House to come and meet us and ask us what we need from him. Then wisely with my team, we sat down. And then we recognize our problems, what we need from Muse, and what will benefit us now and in the future. We identified projects. I think our main focus was on Boda Boda. We thank you very much, and we thank Muse for this support he has extended to us.
Abdul Nasib Sebi, the chairperson for D13, also one of the beneficiaries for the border borders, assured President Museveni that his donation will not go to waste because they are going to use the motorcycles to fight poverty and uplift their lives.
Four months back, the president saw us and promised to meet us. And recently, he sent us a team from the City House that asked us on how we wanted the president to help us. We identified border borders and the request to help some of us to join the army.